What's up, YouTube? Well, this is Necro-Link Kitty. We're back from Destiny.
Checking now.
Dose. Ooh, nice. And it over.
Received.
Today we'll be playing this. And, I'm just gonna play with a bit. I played with my other friends, Memphis and, Shamario and me. We were trying to get this, like, secret exotic. But Memphis messaged me saying, I got my internet cut out. So I was like, oh. I'll do it later or whatever. Memphis told me, like, I guess it's Necro, I got it. I'm like, thanks. Thanks a lot. And then Memphis sent me to be on the internet, but you know, it's whatever.
Acknowledged.
Ooh, swimming away, and then I won women, no? Wait, what? What the fuck? I'm not 100% character friendly? I shouldn't be. Let's see. This is because my powerful gear can, like. Let's see. You might. I'll take it, but like, it's funny.
Whenever you meet me again, Guardian.
Welcome to the old
quest.
The mystery is the thing.
You never get, know what you're divine. Three challenges done. I hope everybody's day is going okay. I'm just trying to figure out what to do right now. Sorry. Shoot. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go do Flashpoint, I guess. Or that is EDZ, I think. But first, I need to do I need to do two more things and I'll be good. Yeah, dinner, yeah, it's like 9 o'clock. Or later. You know, me and Memphis and me were trying to get that, Leviathan's Breath. Which Memphis messaged me earlier saying, hey, guess what, I got it. I'm like, okay, whatever. I'm still mad, but like, I don't care. I don't care, but I kinda wanna see what it looks like now. Check this.
And there
it is. So tonight probably a night I just do, you know, mainly story stuff, maybe some side stuff, but like mostly story stuff.
Actually,
Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Andal Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
Woo, dead! Woo! First death of the day. I messaged my friend with the button tonight, so again, oh, thank God.
Yeah, sorry, I was talking to my friend earlier. He messaged me on reply. I told him I'll probably eventually.
There's
video.
The nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Well, I'm not wrong, it's not an exotic.
Tanix put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
Our next part, I'm probably going to see. Two upload, maybe one tonight and one tonight, then upload one about 7 tomorrow. Let's see how it goes. I don't know what I'm talking about, so I'm gonna get a story. I don't know what happened.
The fight continues.
Here. Ooh, show us in one of those. Fairness.
Is anyone there?
Come in!
So perhaps there's just a good thing that I'm trying to video, but... So this is probably like a 40-minute video, I mean like 40 minutes at least. Alright, this is part of the video. So I'm starting to work long enough for you to watch this. We're going to be YouTuber clandestine. Shock you. And I promise to fly, so I'm going to say it was make sure you like, comment down below about the content,
subscribe if you're new, and the usual. Take care, everybody. Thank you. Bye.